We start with a win for China at the Women's Volleyball World Cup in Japan. The national team defended their title with 10 straight wins after easing past Serbia 3-0 on Saturday. China cruised to victory against the world champions, which sent a young squad for the tournament in straight sets of 25-14, 25-21 and 25-16, winning the World Cup for the fifth time. And they've collected a total of 10 major trophies, including 3 from Olympics and 2 from World Championships.